here at World Championship Wrestling.
There isn't a wrestling fan in the world who doesn't know and respect the name Bret the Hitman Hart, a five-time World's Heavyweight Champion from the legendary Hart family of Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Excellence of execution is more than a nickname or catchphrase when describing him or his superior technical wrestling ability. It's a fact of life. His tenure in World Championship Wrestling has been one of turmoil, confusion, and frustration to Bret. Despite three reigns in 1998 as the U.S. champion, things just didn't work out like he expected. But any wrestling-related problems just pale in comparison to what would happen on May the 23rd, 1999. Bret's younger brother, Owen, fell to his death in the biggest tragedy in the history of our industry. Losing a close family member is difficult enough, but immediately, under the most trying of circumstances, Bret was thrust into the public spotlight of media scrutiny. And speaking for World Championship Wrestling, not only does everyone sympathize with you, your family, friends, and fans, we're so proud of the dignified way that you handled yourself in these stressful times. Leave it to Bret Hart to put things in perspective in his Calgary Sun newspaper column when he wrote, "I just can't believe it. My brother Owen has been taken away from me. He was without a doubt the finest family man that I ever knew. The Harts are loved and admired for our strength. This will be a true test. Everyone has a song in their heart. My family's has always been professional wrestling, but neither of us, even at this dark hour, are ashamed at having sung that song. For no matter what anyone ever thinks, Owen, yours will always be the most beautiful song I've ever heard. The world loved you very much, and we will all miss you for a very long time. Your loving brother, Bret." Bret Hart is a complex individual who has always faced obstacles in and out of the ring head on. Even before his brother's death, Bret's in-ring future was in question. Bret Hart, regardless of your past choices, regardless of what your eventual decisions are, you will always have the respect of WCW.